Internet, welcome to Game Theory.
If you have ever googled Mark Edward Fishmatch Mario Mario differences, you will realize that there are no results. How is this possible? They look nothing alike, or at least that's what you think. I did the obvious and contact Mark directly about this and got an interesting response. Take a listen.
Hello, is this Among Us imposter? Is this the Ben Lester from Among Us? I say to you, this is imposter. I saw you Van in electrical before, I'll let you. Now, bitch, I come show a bit sassy in a bruv D-body report. E map it sus. I saw him vent in electrical, bruv, don't vote me. E nit he's the sus imposter, no please. I the king of Five Nights at Among Us. New.
This is very interesting. You can hear him losing at the hit video game Among Us. However, before we continue, we have to consider the following. The Industrial Revolution and its consequences have been a disaster for the human race. They have greatly increased the life expectancy of those of us who live in advanced countries, but they have destabilized society, have made life unfulfilling, have subjected human beings to indignities, have led to widespread psychological suffering in the third world, to physical suffering as well, and have inflicted severe damage on the natural world. The continued development of technology will worsen the situation, will certainly subject human beings to greater indignities and inflict greater damage on the natural world. It will probably lead to greater social disruption and psychological suffering. You may think, Mapat, what does this have to do with Markiplier and Mario? Well, if you think about it, you'll realize Mario is a result of the Industrial Revolution. I asked my friend Linux about it. He told me the following.
Tobin, me the cum. I need those tits, babe, to go. And I'm gonna tell you. I got those cheeks proof. Get ready, dumbass.
I have made the conclusion that Markiplier is not Mario. Thanks for watching. Shoutouts to Tipos Daily, Delph Axolotl, and Boy Gaming.